What's this nonsense about needing a password to see Lord Cardigan today?
Relax. I've got it in my pocket.
Look sharp, men. Allow no one past unless I authorize them.
Cardigan has gone too far this time. I've a mind to contact Scotland Yard myself.
Come now, gentlemen. I thought us united in opposition against this perfidious law.
We can see having a love.
teach this clot a lesson.
Better investigate that noise.
Not much of a hiding spot.
I just need to get inside. No need for this to get messy.
All right, all right. Just don't hurt me.
This is outright uncouth. We live in a civilized society. You know, I should never remind you of that.
Next day behind bars will be blast.
See you, pal.
Hey.
Kissing you.
doesn't matter.
Oh. Why? I don't understand.
I cannot believe someone is something so
Pardon me, gentlemen. Sergeant Freddy Abeline of Scotland Yard. Where might this scandalous activity be taking place?
Just this way. Follow me, Sergeant, but discreetly, if you would. One doesn't like to be seen airing a fellow member of Parliament's dirty linen.
What? I'll be very discreet.
Usually I would be in disguise, but my clothes all fell into the Thames.
Your body.
Focus on the big one! Huh? You're dead!
Password.
Balaclava.
Come in.
Ah, Minister. Now then, let's discuss this like. Good God! Who the bloody hell?
Oh, shut up.
Should fall not on the gloried fields of Crimea, but to an assassin's blade in the very halls of power.
Are you finished yet?
Take your bow, knave, for you have managed what no Russian battery, what no Indian tiger could achieve. Claim your trophy, and may you choke on it.
Yes, but do tell me more about Balaclava.
Farewell. Farewell, dear Britannia! Your dawn shall be dimmer that the Earl of Cardigan sees it not. God save the Queen and the 11th Hussars!
What a prick.
Thank you.
Apart from the death squad on our tail, apart from that.
Backup's on the way. Why are you pushing yourself so hard? It's not your job to fight Templars.
I had this colleague. He was our boss's son. I didn't much care for him at the start. Everyone treated him like he was so bloody special. To me, he just wasn't invested in anything that didn't affect him personally. But I was wrong about him. He became my friend. Put himself through hell, and he saved us all in the end. So I reckon, well, I can't apologize to him, but I can, I don't know, I can try and live up to his example.
You are a good assassin.
Holy jeez!
Hello. It has been too long.
Galena! Blimey, I have not seen you since we blew up that lab in Paris.
There were many explosions, and you screamed like a baby. Bishop tells me Otzelberg is here. I will kill him for you.
Super. Great news. Now, if you wouldn't mind keeping watch, I am going to lie down and die now.
Rest. We have a big fight coming.
Sean and Rebecca are safe for now, but we're still relying on you to find us that shroud.